straight one.
The late's body was found in the prison Sokaway pit, together with his gun which he was having. And the preliminary investigation showed that he died by drowning and most likely having committed suicide.